We've known for over 2 years now that Nissan is working on a Nissan Navara-based SUV. First prototypes made their spy photo debut in May last year, and according to a report from CarAdvis, the model premiere will take place later this year or in early 2018. The pickup-based SUV segment is currently occupied by the likes of Mitsubishi Pajero Sport, Ford Endeavour, and Toyota Fortuner, and Nissan wants a piece of the pie with a model based on the Nissan Navara. The future model was spied in pre-production guise last year, and although not much was revealed, one could make out the boxy body, V-motion grille and horizontal tail lamps. The new midsize SUV from Nissan could get its power from the same engines as the Nissan Navara, including the YS23D DT 120 kW, 160.86 horsepower, 2.3-liter turbocharged diesel unit, the YS23D DT 140 kW, 187.67 horsepower, 2.3-liter twin-turbo diesel unit, and the YD25D 120 kW. 160.86 horsepower, 2.3-liter turbocharged diesel unit. If offered in the Middle East and China, where petrol is the most preferred choice, the QR25 to 122 kilowatts, 163.54 horsepower, 2.5-liter naturally aspirated 2 could include in the range of engine options available globally. The Nissan Navara-based SUV is a potential product for India. The Nissan X-Trail Hybrid, which is seeing consistent delays in the launch, will go on sale this year, with conservative sales targets. Beginning next year, the company's Indian subsidiary will shift its focus to premium cars. Demand for ladder-frame SUVs like the Toyota Fortuner and Ford Endeavour should have intimated Nissan India of this segment's potential and may have even called for a feasibility study of the Navara-based SUV. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.